So if each of you could steal any role in the history of cinema to play for yourself, what role would you steal and why?
So I'm drawn to stealing things that I would never get cast as. I would play Rosemary from Rosemary's Baby.
Ooh.
Because I think that just looks like really fun and it's a genre I would never be in. And
what have you done to its eyes?
Everyone is clamoring to see me in a pixie.
I would like to see it.
Yeah.
Quite frankly,
adorable.
You have a beautiful face. I'd like to
You're
see
it. You're both frenemies. It's on record.
Frenemies?
They're telling me I'm looking at a pixie.
Martha from Who's Afraid of Virginia Woolf? Because it's the best role ever.
No, sir, this is not novel at all. This is the truth. This really happened to me.
I'll kill you.
I probably would want to play Frances Farmer from that movie, Frances. Because it's incredibly complex and also weirdly glamorous.
Frances, I'm warning
you. No, I'm warning you! Who do you think you are, God?
It'd be something that Bette Davis had played.
Oh, nice.
Dark Victory. I just think she's phenomenal.
She is.
I mean, she made horror later and whatever happened to Baby
Jane. Yeah, I know, that movie is haunting.
You aren't ever gonna sell this house. And you aren't ever gonna leave it.
Hey.
We could.
We could totally.
Yeah, we totally do that.
Maybe Donkey.
From?
Shrek.
That's me, the noble steed. Hey, waiter, how about a bowl for the steed?
I love Donkey because he's, you know, breath of fresh air.
Oh. How original.
Keanu Reeves in The Matrix. When they first had that camera, the way of shooting, and he did that
slow-mo
upside down, that back thing,
yeah.
And I was like,
you've got it right there.
Yeah, but I don't want to do it with four chins like that.
I want to
have a good chin.
Yeah,
while
a good
backwards.
Chin.